Let's do a slug hunt. Let's slug hunt. Slug hunt. I need to get rid of some of my crap. We've got like so much more now around here. There's like, I've got pretty decent coverage, but maybe I could go put some more towers out. There's like some edges that I'm missing. And I need more slugs. Let's get some slugs. Slug hunt! So this is the new Boom Boom Factory, right? It's got all the goodies that go in. It's up here. I just kind of threw it up here. I haven't finished closing it off yet. It was in my last live stream of Satisfactory where I just started closing stuff off. And I started making it look nice, kinda. I mean, it's nice, right? But all of them come down here now. So we've got this nice little area where we have all of the things to blow things up with. The pulse nobelisks are kind of cool. Oh shit, that's not what I meant to do. Just give me a stack, huh? Jesus. A couple of stacks of those, and I don't have it marked right yet. I haven't even worked with the gas nobelisks at all yet. Let's just take some of those guys. And we don't really need the regular nobelisks anymore. I just kind of keep them around for... But we need these guys. These are my favorite. These are everyone's favorite. And this regular old rifle ammo, I just keep some of it on hand because it's kind of good for sniping, I guess? Some homing rifle ammo. And I got some of that already. Some turbo rifle ammo. Turbo rifle is pretty sweet. This guy's still building up. And here's the shatter rebar. Let's just take some. Cause we're just gonna shoot a bunch of shit while we're out here. Grab a stack of that too. Haven't really played with that, and I'm definitely grabbing another stack of the explosive because it's amazing. Okay. You know, the only nobelisk I don't have running right now is a nuclear nobelisk. Yeah, I can make those. Then I'd have to have stupid encased uranium cells. Which suck. Hate uranium. I just don't care enough right now. So where are we gonna go? Let's see. Right now, I have my launch port pointed over here at my nuclear processing. Let's re-aim that. If you don't do this, you need to. Another way. Sure don't slam myself into the side of the building there. I mean, that could be exciting in itself. Okay. Good enough. Let's see what happens. Oh, good. Auto saves complete. Yay. Let's just aim for one of these last ones over here. See, there's a radar tower. Just floating in the middle of nowhere. I mean, I'm assuming there's something! Oh! Go back! What did I do? Did I break the game? So I guess there might have been a mountain over here before? But now I've just got this hanging out. Well, that's nice to know. Thank you, Satisfactory, for giving me the weirdest perch I've ever seen. All right, can I climb this thing? Oh yeah, there's a ladder. Wow, okay. So I hit right about where I wanted. That's nice. There's no way to get this down there. Look, it's just like across nothing. It's amazing. I was gonna do this. Totally too long. Pillars are kind of nice, right? Anything about physics. Might need that concrete. It looks like I've been up here though. I see my little signs of me down there. There's slugs. Slugs in our hair. I'm getting on the edge of my radar range. I overlap, obviously. Because I'm like that. I mean, it's the only way that you absolutely know that you have everything. And I'm like that. If you didn't know that. I made it! Only on the oxen forever! Okay. Don't get to the top and throw yourself off. I almost did it again. What is going on? That is like a steep side there. That's what's going on. Something's gonna attack me. I just feel, oh yeah, there we go. There's the things. Hi everybody. Ouch. Hit it! Hey man, how many of these do I gotta fucking throw on you? Jesus. Seriously? Okay. You all suck my balls. Okay? Thank you. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, I got this one. Oh, okay. Oh, look, I've been up there, too. Look at the... There's... Man, what was I doing over here? I just was being dumb, is what I was doing. Came all the way out here, and I didn't build... I'm gonna build a Rado Tarot up there. Because that's cool. Right? I wonder if you can... Can you do this? Hold on, let's see. Oh boy! Ha-ha! Screw you, physics. Gravity can suck it. I didn't think these things would actually blow rocks up, but they do. which is nice. I'm here at the top of the radiation pile. Oh my gosh, there's radiation up here. This is wild. Just your uranium mine at the top of this thing. That makes sense. Ah! Yay! Expanding radar. Ooh! Time to plummet to our deaths. No. Gently. Oh, look, there's things. It's like the last bastion of unconquered radar land over there. Should probably bring some power with me. Shh. You can do that if you're me. Totally a floor. Nature loves me for the most part, except for these guys. Hey, mean people. Hey, y'all. Let's have our fun ammo. Yay! Now this is one of the neat things. They gave each one of the biomes their own flavor. Right? So now they all kind of look different. So these guys had the ones that disappeared already. They have spiky looking heads, right? And the ones in the swamps are swampy looking heads. I'm gonna rainbow you. It didn't work. They don't seem to care that I don't care about them. Here we go. So he's got the spiky looking head, right? And he's not paying attention to me anymore. Spiky heads, right? I guess desert. Aha! Ignore me! Yay, slug! So there's another one over here somewhere. Might as well look since we're down here. Oh, it's gonna be below us. Oh look, there's something up here. So this is why I bring regular rifle ammo. Cause I think it has a decent range on it. It looks like I'm hitting him. Yep, I'm hitting him. And fire's pretty straight. Right? There's another slug or something. That's a slug. Yay, slug! Oh, there's probably bad guys down here hiding. Let's suss them out. I don't want to have to deal with the foliage. So let's just do this. There's some foliage clearers, right? That's what people were saying. Oh, these are going to be great for clearing foliage. I agree. Let's do it right, though. If I can hold the button properly. Okay. Where are you hiding? Oh, there's one. And this one doesn't like... See, he's just... Hey, man. You're supposed to attack me and kill me. Oh. Look, I found a slug by blowing up all the trees. Oop. Someone's attacking me. Oh, he's supposed to be attacking me. His friend looks more enthusiastic. But just as equally as dead. Oh! Slug! Yay! What are you doing? Oh, hi. You do? Are you dead or not? We got some bugs to work out. Coffee stain. Love y'all. Let's see. I think you can pulse these guys. Boom! No? What about this? I guess you gotta get it on there. I kinda like that. It just makes them disappear. And the trees, too. Oh, there's one. Hey, slug! Wait. I don't like all these trees in the way. Oh, there's some. Man, that was good. Hey, on this. Boom! What does that do? That just makes you stand there. You like that? That's kind of fun. Die, trees! Hey, man. You seem a lot more enthusiastic than those other dudes. Hey, have some of that. Then you can just casually walk over and... with his lumpy body. Nice. Yay, slug. Oh, I got a hard drive blip. Yeah, look at hard drive. I see him, look at that. Oh, look, I'm running out of these. I brought like a million of these. But their range sucks. What's my power over here? There's a sloop. Sloopy sloop. Angriness. Here, angriness. Stop that. Yay, hard drive. Let's just clear this whole place out. It says there's another slug in here. So that's what we're gonna do. I bet he's down by the water. It's gonna make that guy very angry when he starts exploding. But, oh look, there's some of those dudes over there. I bet he's over there near the exploded dudes. Or the gas dudes, let's see. Think I can hit that one from here? You threw my aim off, man. Uncool, dude. You get a zappy bar. Oh no, blow bar. Tasty. You do. You got 200 of these. I'll just be using these. Hey, there's a slug. There's another one. There's a bunch of them over here. Hey. Oh, is that a big one? I thought I saw something. It's just a regular size one. Hi. You know what happens? When a first-person shooter player plays these kind of games, that's what happens all the time. Sorry, dude. Oh, look, there's some balls up here. Whatever could be behind the balls? Anybody care to wager? Let's throw something right between these balls. Oh, that was nice. That was nice. Nope. Hey, a purple! Purple slug! Nice. Slugs are great. Slug. Whoa! Hey, buddy. Can you kill these with guns yet? Still no. Hey, stop it. Come next thing. Hey, there's a cave with bacon. There he is. Hi. Ah. Yay, blue power slug. Just get in the smallest of cracks, don't they? Okay. Got a little bit of ways to go to the edge of this. Looks like we might be able to just get away with one more, like right about here, right? Cover the whole thing. Let's just do the whole thing, right? We just get one right over here. Let's just put a thingy. Let's just put a question mark. And then, can I use that? I'll highlight that. Yeah. There we go. Happiness. I love the new map. It is super happiness. Let's go. Let's just clear that out. Huh? Get out of the way, man. You don't want anything to do with this. I really wish they had auto reload on Nobelisk. Like, you should just be able to click and hold. All this R crap. Please. Dude, you should be running for your life. I don't know if you understand how explosives work. Whatever. Off to the question mark. Where's my power? Uh-oh. You can't just walk past those guys. They won't let you. What's up? Thanks for listening. There's a hole. What's in the hole? I can't help it. Oh, whoa. I wonder if I could beat that thing to death. Let's find out. Yep, totally. And just run into those guys with my face to kill them. Ah! Ooh. That was effective. It's kind of funny because they're all like, I've spent all this time building out like these radar towers. It's like, I don't know what these things are going to be good for because they didn't really do much before. And now they do. So it worked to my advantage. I guess where I'm standing should be sufficient. Let's do it. And if it's not, we're going to knock it down and we're going to go somewhere else. Did we get everything? Yes, mostly. Definitely this side. So now I've just got this coast area down here. Yay! Cool. That's that edge of the map. Then I guess I've got a little overlaps over there too, so, and I've got way too many in the middle. I could probably get rid of a couple. But who cares? It's just more resources and power. So what do we got over here? We got some more gas, some more nitrogen, a big old pure node. Nice. And we got a bunch of iron and we got stuff for enough stuff for a whole setup, really. I mean, this would be a great place for a decent base. We've got iron and copper and all kinds of stuff. It'd be great setup for a base. What did I mark? Oh, I got a Sam ore. Nice. Okay. Power slug! Hard drive! Oh. Can I just build MAMs out here? I don't even know. Do they don't even need power, do they? Like, you just like toss a MAM down and toss a hard drive in there, can't you? Start. Yeah, you totally can. I can just delete it and then I can MAM again, right? And it's still doing stuff. Yep. Okay, that's convenient. Thanks. Good mechanic there. Thanks a lot. Hey, look, cable. I need that. You guys can't hear it, but I'm listening to Danzig right now. Sluggy. The river. Ah, spider! Spiders! Spiders! The bane of everyone's existence. Spiders! Hey! Oh, and you guys. You guys are annoying too. Not really. You're horribly annoying. Stop it. Ah! Chickass. That was annoying as hell. Oh. There's some other shit. Where is he? There he is. Okay, these trees suck. Let's just get rid of these trees. La 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 la. Come on, trees! Hey, there's still a guy back there! Oh, a spider! That is helpful. Dead pieces. Okay. Hey, here he is. No wonder there are so many baddies. Is a yellow out here? Oh. Can I beat you to death yet? Why does it keep switching back? Hard drive. Yeah. Hi. Let's run them off. Our slug is this way in the mid. Oh, there he is. Yep, dead. Power slug! There's a hole. Anybody? Everyone's favorite. You guys are bad. Your stuff is messed up. And also, you can't reach this guy from the ground. I guess you have to stand on this rock. This is the trick to capturing this one, this rock. Okay? It's gotta be on top of this thing. What the f... What is going on in here? Someone is going to have to answer for this. What is that? Hi. What's that, dude? I don't want leaves. I want stinger remains. Look at that. It's like a... I don't even know. That is crazy. Can't really even see it well because you gotta wear the gas mask. It's like a... I don't know. Wild is what it is. Eat some spiders. Out of that, and that, and some of this. Who wants some? Bang! I'm gonna take your remains and I will feast upon them. A drive! And power slugs. It looks like I can hit them from here. Right? Like, they look hurt. What should be using is this one over there. Whoa. We got no angle on him. I was hitting him. I was doing it for sure. What do you need? Solid biofuel? That's a bunch of shit right there, dude. I mean, I can just make some solid biofuel here, can't I? I can make solid biofuel out of what? Biomass. And I can make it out of leaves. It's time to pick some leaves, bitches. Can I make biomass out of freaking dudes' faces? I don't know. There's plenty of leaves right there. Okay, good. Yes. Someone is around here and angry. I hear an angry. Oh, there's someone. Well, you shouldn't draw attention to yourself. I wasn't bothering you.
What is that?
Was it asleep? Oh yeah, right there. Duh. And that crazy thing I saw from all the way over there. I wonder when they're gonna give us something to do with these, because I got a lot of them.
Your contract legally compels you to harvest this artifact.
Legally compels me. Oh, there's a hole. There's a hole in the sky. There's a hole in this mountain. You can look right through it. Ooh, it's like a looking glass. Anyways, no shit. They missed this. They totally, like, missed. There's something. I don't know what's going on. But I love it. Fully taking advantage of it, thank you. There's, it's like an incomplete piece of weirdness going on over there.
Were those the big ones? I think there was a bunch of the big ones.
Yeah, it was. Ooh, they got horns and stuff. That means they're big ones, right? Danger. Danger! Danger! Some mobs. Couch. Got one. Ah. Chewing in your little dog. He's running. He says, oh dear. There's a dude over here. Oh look, there's random stuff. Didn't have one in the chamber. Forestalled your imminent demise. It was imminent. I'm telling you. Ah! Oh, I've been up here. Another radiation.
Oh, hi, everybody.
Hey, there we go. There's us here. There's quite a few of you. Let's go to the fun one.
I strongly advise
I'm going to. I have to kill all these things. Is he invincible? It's like he's got little tufts of stuff in his hair. Look, he's just. Moved. It was self-defense. Just disappeared. Just outright disappeared. They're still working on this one. Angry guys. Run over here. Where did it show me how much of each I had? Now let's do some of these. I got a lot of these. Yeah, what's the range on these? At least that far. Ah, they're closer now. Oh dear. They don't seem as enthusiastic. I don't know why, but... That's kind of funny. Why they just like stopped attacking? They've lost the will to live. Man. Well, it makes me with some target practice. Sorry, creatures. You're going to be tasty num-nums for me to refresh myself with. Got him. Ah. Oh no, I put the heat sinks away. Oh no. There's no way in hell I'm gonna shoot myself back over here. Oh. I could have sworn there was another one over here. Did he just fall? I could stand on top of this phallus, grab this slug. Hold on a second. Ugh! Purple bomb slug! Yep.
Ah! Oh gosh! Thank you.
a sloop up there. Sloop, 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 sloop. An angriness. Sloop and angriness. Let's see if we can make one of them fly. So loud. The loudest thing
in
this game.
Hello, this is the turtle figure. I have taken ill and need your help to find a cure. Doctors say that the only remedy is alien artifacts.
Thanks. I like how they put this one on display. And I could stand on it.
Comply.
Comply! Shut up. Did. There's more guys over here. We're having a good time out here, buddy. What's going on? Who wants some? I brought lots of ammo. Why is that like invulnerable? I don't. Is that a rock? Disappear. Just disappeared. Straight up. Just noped. And you're just hanging out. Because you're too cool for school. Hey! An orange one. Next to these guys. Hey, better run. He took off, didn't he? Alright, I think we're good. About as far out in this game as we can go. Well, whatever. Oh yeah. We got the coast. Hey, look at that. There's a bunch of oil over here. Nice. Cool. All right. I think that's more than enough content for me to look through. We're all done here. That's a lot of slugs. We got a bunch of them. I'll probably get some on the way back, but you guys won't know about that because, yeah. We'll just take a look. Oh. Let's just take a look from the last tower here. How far out we've come. That is a good run. No one can say it isn't. So you give us a follow if you haven't. If you have, I really do appreciate it. Thank you all for joining me, and I hope to see you all online.